Oh hi, I just listened to your song.
Oh man, that was too good. Oh, thank you, bro. I really appreciate that you listened to my song. You are an excellent hero, bro. Your song was too good. But you know what? I am tensed. I need a lyrical video for my music.
Are you up on Latium?
Yes, I am up on Latium.
Oh man, then it is too good and easy for you if you are on Latium.
Oh really? I didn't know about it.
Come on, no problem.
I'll show you how, okay?
Firstly, we need to go here for employers, this banner. And here we need to post a project. So click on post a project. And there you have seen that there are four levels of posting a project, and we will see clearly what each step says. So first of all, we need to hire either one or multiple freelancers. So for my conditions, I would say I need to hire instantly. So I will hire multiple freelancers, and it is asking me whether I need to receive bids or I need to hire instantly. I want my work to be done as soon as possible, so I will hire instantly. So for that, I need to choose a category. Now, which category I would like to choose? I would say just because I want to get lyrical video of my music, so I will choose this category, audio and music. So I would say get started. So I would keep a project title, let us say make lyrical video for my song, and add a few lines of description. I would just because I am telling you, so I would just copy and paste. So skills required, I would say the required skills would be video editing. Then I will select any cover I would like to see. You can select on any cover that you want. Let us say I'm selecting this. I would add one instruction instead. I would say the song would be provided after you start working on the project, and I will click on next. For next down, this is something like which I would say the budget and all those things, right? So that how many freelancers do you want to hire? I would say just because I want to get a lyrical video, I can select only five. And what is the reward that I would like to pay? Reward, I would say I just want to provide them $10. You can also limit your maximum spend and maximum number of contracts as well if you want. And time to complete, you can say one day. Then click on next. Your project would look like this. You just simply click on post.
So I hope that you are clear that how you can post a project of any requirement that you need on Latium. Okay, now you have posted the project. And how will I be able to see that who are the freelancers working on my project, and how many I have to decide, and how I will pay? Please tell me something about that as well. I'll show you how that things work over there.
Go on for employers and the projects I have posted. Under this category of working, it is providing me all the information about the freelancers and the number of freelancers who are working on the project. And there are three options I need to. I can pay this from here. I can also cancel contract if you feel that freelancer. I can also cancel contract if you feel that freelancer the mark of your expectations. You can even add time. So I hope there are three options and they are very much clear to you. You can either pay, you can either cancel contract, you can also add time. And once you cancel the contract, your employer approval rate, it decreases, and it is visible on your profile as well. So
So I guess that you are clear that how you can create an instant hire project on Latium, and you can quickly get your things done. If you guys have any kind of doubt or query that you might have faced while building a project on Latium, then you can write.